will study question number 4 of the exercise 2.2. Exercise 2.2. Now, sum of two numbers. Sum of two numbers means दोनों number जो है वो unknown है. So sum of two numbers is equal to 95. यहाँ पे 95 लिखेंगे. Now unknown numbers है. That means we will write x here and x here as well. Now if one exceeds the other by 15. Exceed का meaning होगा कि दोनों में से ये या ये कोई भी एक number जो है वो ये x है उससे ज्यादा है. कितना ज्यादा है? 15 by 15. So हम यहाँ पे लिखेंगे plus 15. Now the question is find the numbers. So we will go for it. Therefore x plus 15 equals to 95. Therefore x plus x is equal to 2x plus 15 is equal to 95. Therefore 2x plus 15, what will be the additive inverse of plus 15? It will be minus 15. It will be minus 15. Similarly, this minus 15 we will write here as well. So 95 minus 15. Therefore 2x plus 15 minus 15 will be deduct equals to 5 minus 5 will be 0 and 9 minus 1 will be 8. So here we have 2x is equal to 80. Now we will write here x equals to 80 upon 2, because this 80, this 2 will go at the denominator. Therefore x is equal to 40. This is our value of x. चलो एक की वैल्यू तो मिल गई. ये जो फर्स्ट वाला जो था उसकी तो वैल्यू मिल गई है. सेकंड वाला जो है उसकी वैल्यू फाइंड आउट करते हैं. सो x प्लस 15 इक्वल्स टू 40 प्लस 15. Therefore, 55 will be your answer. So, another value is 55. Okay, thank you. We will study question number 5. Two numbers are in the ratio 5:3 or 5:3. If they differ by 18, what are the numbers? यानी कि यहाँ पे दो नंबर्स दिए हैं 5 and 3, बट दे आर इन अ रेशियो. सो वी विल यूज द वर्ड इज टू और रेशियो. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट 5:3 मीन्स फर्स्ट नंबर 5x एंड 3x. Now they say if they differ, differ means 5x minus 3x by 18 equals to 18. Now here it is very easy sum, so you can make this equation very easily. Now what do we have? 5x minus 3x is equal to 2x equals to 18. Therefore this 2 will go into the denominator. कहाँ पे जाएगा? Denominator में. So x equals to 18 upon 2. Now 2 9s are 18. So x की वैल्यू जो है वो 9 मिल रही है. Here we got a value of x is equal to 9. Now we will look at these two numbers. One is here and another one is here. First number is 5x. तो हम यहाँ पे x की वैल्यू लिखेंगे. ये 5 तो लिखेंगे ही और x की वैल्यू कितनी है? So x is equal to 9. So 45 is the first number and second number कौन सा है? Sir 3x. So 3 multiplied by what is the value of x? Again 9. So 9. So 9 3 are 27. So the value of 5x and 3x is equal to 45 and 27 respectively. So this is the sum. Okay. Question number 6. 3 consecutive number integers add up to 51. Full stop. What are these integers? So first of all, you should know that the consecutive integers. Consecutive integers means what? So sir, we don't have any number apart from 51. So first 3 consecutive number, they asked for 3 consecutive numbers. So exactly we don't have any consecutive number given here. So we will choose unknown number x. After that, this is our first consecutive number. After that, x plus 1, that will be our second number, and x plus 2, this will be our third consecutive number. Suppose if they ask you that write down 5 consecutive number, unknown number. So x, after that x plus 1, after that x plus 2, after that x plus 3, after that x plus 4, these are the 5 consecutive number. But here they ask for only 3 consecutive numbers and they are adding. The addition करना है, तो क्या करेंगे? सबसे पहले तो x लिखेंगे plus x plus 1 plus x plus 2, x plus 2 equals to क्या करेंगे? 51. After that, how many x are there? 1 2 3. So 3x plus 1 plus 2 is equal to 3 equals to 51. Therefore 3x plus 3, what will be the opposite additive inverse of plus 3? It will be minus 3. So we will write minus 3 here. Similarly, this number will go in the right hand side, and 51 minus 3 likhenge yahan pe. After that, this one and this one will be cut, and 3x equals to 51 minus 3 equals to kitne bachenge? So 48 bachega. Yes, 48. So therefore 3x equals to, sorry, not 3x, x equals to, ये जो 3x2 है एंड 48 है, उसमें से ये 3 इस तरफ नीचे की ओर चला जाएगा, यानी x is equal to 48 upon 3, कहां पे गया? यहां पे. Now x is equal to करके, now x is equal to करके आपको करना क्या है? 16 3 जा क्या होगा? 48 होगा. सो आपका आंसर ये हुआ, x is equal to 16. ये कौन सा consecutive number है? First one. आपको ये x is equal to इसकी value मिली 16 की, मतलब x की value कितनी मिली? 16. So this is your first one. Now look at this second one. So x plus 1, where अब चलो यहाँ पे x की वैल्यू रखते हैं, तो 16 plus 1 equals to 17. This is your second number, and third consecutive number will be x plus 2 equals to 16 plus 2, therefore 18. This is your third value. So finally आपको आंसर ऐसा मिल रहा है कि x1 is equal to 16, x2 is equal to 17, and x3 is equal to 18. This is your final answer.